just start trying to find some success?
I'm not really sure.
Yeah.
Well, I think you just got to try to play as solid as you can. You get to try to do too many gimmicks, you're going to, I think, I've always felt like you get yourself in trouble. You got to try to be as together as you possibly can on both ends of the floor, because they're a very good defensive team and a very good offensive team. So there's fundamental basketball comes into view right away. You can't handle that, then you're in trouble.
Early on broadcast tonight, we're putting a spotlight on Millsap and what he does for you. Just articulate the things that you like about this game.
Well, you know, when we got Paul, he was a guy that obviously didn't play out on the floor.
This is a little horse thing going on between Deron and CJ, I think. CJ called glass and got it. CJ calls glass again. Didn't get it. Deron going back to his floater. And Deron wins the horse battle.